Hi there. This is Espen Dolores. I would be delighted to help you with your upcoming presentation. If there's anything you need assistance with, please don't hesitate to reach out to us. Providing exceptional service to you is our highest priority. Generative AI transformation, a revolutionary force reshaping enterprises and business models. Here are the key takeaways from this topic. Generative AI, GenAI, is revolutionizing industries with its swift adoption and development, reshaping traditional business practices and workforce structures. Enhanced productivity through GenAI, understanding and leveraging GenAI enables businesses and individuals to enhance productivity and efficiency. AI-driven workplace transformation, GenAI is driving significant changes in corporate culture, job roles, and management structures, influencing how organizations operate and reorganize. Zero-based reorganization trend is an emerging trend that involves restructuring organizations by dismissing all employees in specific regions and requiring them to reapply, ensuring alignment with AI-driven needs. Skills realignment for AI-centric workplaces. Companies are prioritizing AI-related skills, retaining only employees who demonstrate adaptability and potential for contributing to an AI-focused environment. Challenges for existing workforce. Employees lacking necessary AI competencies are at risk of redundancy, emphasizing the need for reskilling to stay relevant in the evolving workplace. The role of AI in organizational transformation are: rethinking traditional workforce models. AI integration compels organizations to reevaluate and sometimes completely overhaul their existing structures. Zero-based restructuring requires reassessing every operational and talent aspect, pushing beyond traditional business process reengineering, BPR. Enhanced operational efficiencies. AI drives automation of repetitive tasks and streamlines operations. Incorporating GenAI improves productivity in areas like content creation, data analysis, and visualization. Revolutionizing industries, AI innovations, such as text-to-video tools, are transforming marketing, entertainment, and education. These advancements open new avenues for creativity and engagement, reshaping industry landscapes. Improved decision-making. AI aids in deriving actionable insights from vast data sets, leading to more informed and strategic decisions. Competitive advantage through agility. Businesses leveraging GenAI position themselves as smarter, more agile, and more competitive in their fields. Adopting AI technologies also introduces challenges, such as ethical considerations, employee displacement, and the need for robust change management strategies. AI adoption is not a guaranteed competitive edge. While AI enhances efficiency and customer experiences, it does not ensure immunity from competition as AI technologies become widely accessible. Sustained success requires continuous innovation. Long-term competitive advantage lies in adapting, innovating, and delivering unique value, not merely in adopting AI. Effective AI integration is critical. AI's success depends on how well it aligns with broader business strategies and responds to market demands. Customer value remains paramount. Businesses must prioritize delivering quality products and services, as AI alone cannot prevent loss of market share. Leadership is essential in AI adoption. Leaders must guide AI-driven transformations with foresight, communicate its value, identify needed skills, and foster a culture of continuous learning. Proactive AI assessment is necessary. Organizations embracing AI should evaluate its effectiveness in boosting productivity across all levels and measure its overall impact. Adaptation requires tough decisions. Companies slow to adopt AI or resistant to change may need to restructure, replace resistant employees, and hire talent aligned with AI-driven needs. Historical failures like Kodak and Nokia highlight the risks of ignoring technological shifts. Zero-based restructuring as a solution. Radical approaches like zero-based restructuring can align organizations with AI-driven demands, but success depends on effective change management by leadership. Business process reengineering, BPR, is a management strategy aimed at radically redesigning business processes to achieve significant improvements in productivity, efficiency, and quality. The BPR approach. Radical change. BPR emphasizes starting from scratch rather than making incremental changes, eliminating inefficiencies and redundant steps. Process-oriented approach. It focuses on optimizing end-to-end business processes instead of individual departments, encouraging cross-functional collaboration and breaking down silos. Customer-centric design. BPR aligns business processes with customer needs to deliver value while reducing costs and improving speed. Continuous improvement. Though BPR is a one-time radical overhaul, it fosters a culture of ongoing process refinement to maintain agility and responsiveness. Role of technology. While not solely tech-focused, BPR often relies on IT systems to automate processes, enhance communication, and streamline operations. Challenges of BPR include resistance to change. Employees may resist due to fear of job loss or increased workload. High costs. Implementation requires substantial investment in resources, time, and money. Risk of failure. Poorly managed initiatives can lead to inefficiencies, confusion, and reputational damage. AI-driven transformation involves using AI technologies like machine learning, natural language processing, and robotic process automation to improve business operations, decision-making, and innovation. Key features of AI transformation. Automation of routine tasks. AI automates repetitive tasks, such as data entry, customer support, reducing human error, and increasing productivity. Data-driven decision-making. AI leverages vast data to provide insights, enhancing decision-making and identifying patterns that might be missed by humans. Personalization. AI analyzes customer data to deliver personalized experiences, boosting sales and customer loyalty. Enhanced customer service. AI-powered chatbots and virtual assistants provide 24/7 support, improve efficiency, and learn over time to enhance service. Predictive analytics. AI uses historical data to forecast future outcomes, aiding in areas like marketing and supply chain management. Challenges of AI transformation include data privacy and security. AI requires large data sets, raising concerns over data privacy and security. Companies must comply with regulations and ensure robust protection. Skill gap. The need for specialized skills in AI, machine learning, and data science may lead to difficulties in finding the right talent. Cost of implementation. AI transformation can be expensive due to the costs of infrastructure, data collection, and training. Bias and fairness. AI systems may inherit biases from their data, creating unfair or discriminatory outcomes, requiring ongoing monitoring and adjustments to ensure fairness. Here are the key differences between business process reengineering and AI transformation. Firstly, BPR approach to change is radical, top-down approach involving significant restructuring, while AI transformation is incremental, focusing on integrating AI into existing processes. Secondly, role of technology. For BPR, technology is a tool to support process redesign, whereas in AI transformation, AI is the core driver of transformation that automate tasks and improve decision-making. Next, scope of impact. BPR affects specific processes or departments within an organization, while AI transformation can impact all aspects of a business, from operations to customer service. And finally, BPR often leads to job cuts or role changes, causing potential disruption and resistance. AI transformation, on the other hand, may lead to job cuts or role changes in some areas but creates new roles in AI-related fields, empowering employees to focus on strategic tasks. While BPR and AI-driven transformation are distinct approaches, they can be complementary when implemented together. This can be witnessed in AI-powered process automation, data-driven insights for process redesign, and continuous improvement. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch our presentation. We sincerely hope that you found it valuable and informative in some way. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to us at info@espincorp.com or visit our website. Once again, thank you for your time and have a wonderful day.